Inhale. Tighten everything. Exhale.
Chest up. Inhale. Exhale and drive. Shins right along the rings. Hands shoulder width apart. Chop your hips. Raise your chest. Inhale. Exhale and drive. There you go. There you go. Watch the glutes. Squeeze at the top. Nice. Squeeze. There you go. Keep your feet grounded. Drop your hips like you're sitting in a chair. Chest up. Inhale. Exhale and drive. Drive through your hamstrings and your glutes. Come on. There you go.
What's up, everyone? Welcome to another video. Today, we're doing sumo deadlifts. First thing you want to do is place your feet. Now notice, I don't wear shoes because I want to feel the ground. I want to be grounded with the ground. Me and the ground are one. And I put my shin in line with this ring. And I put my hand right here. So, once you get set on the bar, you're gonna keep your arms shoulder width apart, straight in front of you. Come down, sit back like you're sitting in a chair, and raise your chest up. Inhale, tighten everything. Exhale, squeeze through your glutes, and your hamstrings, which is all this. Squeeze through this and this. Now when you're doing sumo, you're gonna hit a little bit of the front of your leg, which is your quads. You're primarily gonna hit all of this back here. You wanna keep your back flush so you don't hurt your lower back. So again, you're gonna come down, inhale, get tight. Exhale and squeeze. And as you bring up the bar, you wanna keep the bar as close to your body as possible. Because the further the bar comes away from your body as you lift up, the better risk of hurting your lower back. And that's a sumo deadlift. So I hope this video was helpful. If you'd like to see anything else, comment down below. Let me know. Y'all have a good one. Get you spinning.